Deacon St. John. How've you been?
Buzz, how's a camper's life?
Bike's looking pretty busted.
Stop by anytime.
Hey, Ricky. What's up?
Mitchell and a couple guys were on a run northwest of here when they were hit by a group of drifters. They tracked them back to a camp north of Milagua Lake.
Okay, so Mitchell and the others, they didn't take them out?
They're not drifters, Deke. And Mitchell's just a kid. I don't even know if he can use a gun.
What the hell are they doing out in this shit?
Look, I need you to do this. Lost Lake needs you.
Okay. Great, I'll take care of it.
Thank you, Deke.
Hey, Deacon.
Buzz.
What was I doing? Jesus. Well, better have a look around. Shit! Won't open.
Ricky, I'm at Malacqua Lake. Yeah, there's a camp full of drifters here.
Can you handle them?
Yeah, I got this. Deacon out.
One more. That's it. Ricky, it's done. Cleared out the camp full of drifters north of Malacqua Lake.
Thanks, Deke. I'll let Iron Mike know.
Oh, be sure to let Mitchell know it's safe to play outside again.
He's just a kid, Deke.
Yeah, well, if he wants to live long enough to become an adult, he'd better start learning how to use a gun.
Yeah, you're right. I'll start working with him. Thanks, Deke.
Deke, you there? This is Lost Lake. Come in.
Hey, Mike. What's up?
Ricky told me you took care of that drifter camp, north of Malacqua Lake.
Yeah, they won't be bothering us anymore. Hey, Mike, that kid, Mitchell, he really shouldn't be going out on runs unless he can take care of...
Yeah, God damn it. I'll take care of it. Thanks, Deke. Iron Mike out.
Deke, hey, when you get time, swing by the camp. I need to talk to you.
Hey, Ricky. Yeah, okay. I'll be by. Deacon out.
Done.
ice punch him.
What the hell?
Help!
What the hell's he doing?
Hold on, I'm coming.
You want to die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
I'll go. Where? Show me!
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Thank you so much for stopping. I was so dead. I was never getting out of there. Thank you.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John.
Don't stop. Just keep out of sight.
Deke, long time no see.
Blair, you are looking fine today.
Good choice. Good one. Okay. That should work. All right. Hey, come around more often. We miss you.
You here to buy something?
Buzz, how you doing?
I'll fill her up.
Start with this thing.
I got you covered.
No,
I'll be here if you need
it.
Me. See you later, Deke.
Deke, we really need your help.
Ricky, hey, what's wrong?
I just got a radio call from Jeremy.
Jeremy?
Givens? He's that kid who rode in a few days ago. Remember the group he was with that got wiped out near Tumalo? I assigned him marsh duty, but evidently Jeremy isn't much
There's
for taking orders.
Okay, yeah, but a radio call, why is he out in the shit?
He wanted to prove himself, go on a supply run by himself. Anyway, he ran out of gas near a farm northwest of here. I made a note on your map. Can you find him before...
Yeah, before he gets himself killed, sure. I'll have a look around.
Got good shit in stock today.
Hey, Buzz.
So, a couple months ago, we were...
Hey, Adik, hold on.
Yeah.
Sniper ambush on the roof.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Less ambush, are you, huh?
Hey, Ricky, this, farm, where is it exactly?
It's right across from the bridge that leads to the farm. It'll be on the left.
Okay, hold on. You mean the Lost Lake farm? Got it. Deacon out. Okay, this has got to be it. Yeah, out of gas, so... Workbench, grab the gas can. Where are you going, Jeremy? Oh, shit. His bike.
He's not there?
No. Looks like he's heading into Sherman's camp.
Jesus, Deke.
Look, he's probably at the gas station trying to pry candy bars out of a vending machine. Look, I'll find him. And there's the gas station. Where are you, kid?
Okay, so you filled up your can.
Ah, shit, marauders.
Come on, assholes! Is that all of you?
Mister, hey! I'm in here!
All right, kid, hang on. I'm coming.
Mr. St. John? Oh, thank God. Thank God.
It's just Deke, kid.
They were talking about... They were gonna cut me up. They were gonna eat me.
Oh, Jesus. Okay, you got this? Can you get your gas, then get your ass back up to camp? You got it?
Yes, sir.
God damn it, sir. Don't call me sir. It's Deacon.
Yes, sir. Yeah, thank you, sir.